Hey everybody, Frank Iglesias here from the Hardcore Wholesaling Group, partnering with Atlanta Rhea and Dustin Griffin. Today I'm here to introduce you Frank McGovern. He's going to be our speaker on this Tuesday night at 7 p.m. here online, and you want to be at this meeting. Frank is an amazing investor. He's been investing for over a decade. He's been wholesaling for over a decade. He has gotten literally hundreds and hundreds of deals done and is just a library of wisdom. And he has also done some virtual wholesaling, which I know is now like the thing because we're all still stuck in our house. Yes, the governor did open up Georgia, but as you know, things are going to take some time before they get back to whatever the new normal is. So, Frank, how are you doing today?
Good. How you doing, Frank? Thanks for having me.
Well, we're absolutely honored to have you. You visited with us, I guess it was a couple of years ago. So we're just thankful to have you back and hear how things have changed and so forth. So what are we going to be talking about this coming Tuesday?
Tuesday night 7, we're going to, me and Frank are going to do a Zoom. We're going to talk about how to survive and thrive in the market right now, you know, with everything that's going on. Talk about how to make sure that you're having a lean, efficient business, and what you can do to not only survive but to really thrive in the current market and times.
Awesome. Yeah, and those are things that we're all now having to do. Just get lean. We're virtual, and we've got to communicate like we've never communicated because we can't do what we used to do, and everybody meet at the property and have an auction just to wholesale it right then and there anymore.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's unique times right now, but are you going to adapt and change, you know, as necessary so you can continue and grow? Or, you know, are you going to make excuses and be out of business in a few months?
Absolutely. And do you think that here in the next coming months, we're going to see a market shift that'll open up opportunity for us?
I definitely do. You know, I think that we're, you know, and this is my personal opinion, I don't have a crystal ball, but I think that this is going to have a, you know, a short-term impact on the economy. And, you know, if you can weather the storm, I think that there's going to be a lot more buyers jumping right back in the market. You know, there was people looking for houses in the last couple of months that just, you know, physically and legally could not do so. So when everything starts kind of getting back to normal, and it is going to, you know, that buyer pool is going to just be jumping back in the market in addition to, you know, the people that 3, 4, 5 months from now are going to be buying. So I definitely feel there's a lot of opportunity.
Absolutely. Well, I agree with you. It's going to be very interesting to see how it transpires. And one more thing that we'd like to talk about then is also your thoughts on the impact of 26 million unemployed on being an investor. Wow.
Yeah, and again, you know, this is again unique times. But even that statistic, you know, to me, there's that many unemployed people, but it's not that amount of people's jobs were eliminated, right? So even out of that amount of people, there's going to be a significant amount of them going back to work. Some of those people were planning on buying and couldn't. You know, because they were laid off and you're going to have to show proof that you're employed and verification of income. But, you know, they will be going back to work in weeks or in the next couple of months. So, again, I personally just see a lot of opportunity in the next, you know, 3 to 6 months plus, you know, as opposed to looking at it in a negative way.
Absolutely. And that's a great segue into the one more thing. And, you know, looking at things positively versus negatively, you're completing maybe the ultimate mindset challenge, this hard 75 thing. Can you give us just a 30-second snippet of, it's essentially a mindset subject that you just did.
Yeah. I'll be done in a couple of days. It's called 75 Hard. It's by Andy Frisella, a program. What it is 75 days of a gallon of water a day, 2 45-minute workouts. One has to be outside. Read 10 pages. Pick a diet and stick to it. Take a progress picture, and no alcohol. I chose a low carb diet. So, you know, doing one or a few of those things every day, like not too difficult, but doing every one of those things 75 days every day straight, you know, to me has really changed my mindset and my life.
Wow. Well, we look forward to hearing how that ties into real estate, because I have a feeling that is going to be a game changer in your business if it hasn't been already.
No, I totally agree.
Awesome. Well, everybody, you want to be there on Tuesday night, 7 p.m. online with Atlanta RIA. The link, if it's not already up, it will be up today. You want to be there. We're gonna have a couple of hours with Frank. We'll have some Q&A, and we're going to have a tremendous time. Again, super successful guy. Look forward to having you. It's going to be great.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it, Frank. I highly recommend everyone hopping on. You know, we'll go over how to, you know, thrive and survive in this market, and we'll open it up for Q&A. So we'll answer any and all questions, you know, that we can at that time. So make sure you guys hop on 7 o'clock Tuesday night.
Sounds good. All right. I'll see you then.
All right. Take care, Frank.